Brethren, I'm here to testify the goodness of the Lord in my life. March 15, my elder brother, the only brother that I have, just died. So, of a sudden, I said, let me just come for counseling, though we have been coming. So, Daddy told me that we should pray hard because he's seen another death after. That after 2 months, that are planning another one. So we prayed. I prayed that prayer with my younger one. So I don't even know that the arrow is coming to me. I don't even know. So before traveling, I noticed that it's like I'm a month pregnant or some weeks. So I traveled with it. Then we came back. I started sick. I sick, but I manage, I pray. I'll say, God, take control. No. All of a sudden, I had a dream when I give birth of dead child, and they hand it over to my husband. And one of the stepbrother was at the back, laughing at him, something like that. So I said, I wake him up. I said, see what I'm seeing. No, man. I wake up, I prayed till 5 o'clock in the morning, I stopped. So I've been using it for prayer point. So of a sudden, that thing that Daddy told me that another death. Before you know it, I don't know that baby in my womb said that I will not die. Before you know it, my body is doing it somehow. I went to bed, I checked myself, I saw something. I rushed to the hospital. Doctor just told me that baby in my womb is dead. So I don't know what to do. 5 months. I said, what will I do? I said, no. How many times will I lose baby? I said, no. So we continued to scan from here to here to another hospital. Then there's still the scan is still saying that the baby is no more alive. So I was like, let me just run away. But I will make nobody will see me because the pain and everything has been too much for me to bear. I can't bear it again. So, but they called me back because I have good sisters in law and mother. In fact, my mother in law, all of them are very good to me. Kind of, I don't have mama, but I have mama indeed. So, all of them just, we are like petting me. We went for surgery. I stayed in, no contraction, but everything doctor could have done, no contraction. That doctor decided to tap us, send us to another hospital for Ireland. And it's night, and I'm dying. So, my godmother in my wedding, she said she knows a place. So she took me to that place, Hero, at the women. So the man looked at me, they started their own dream. From that Monday, contraction came. Monday, stop. It took care and go. Tuesday came, it took care. Wednesday, 4 good days in labor with hot dream. No, I was like giving up. Everybody, they now go and conclude with the doctor that let doctor do the impression so they will bring everything out. One voice speak to me, said, just go, be praying. What you want me to do for you, I will do it. Just tell me, I'm with you. It seems like I'm speaking with, you know, physical people, but in spirit. He said, what? I said, God, if you are the one speaking to me, I'm hearing your voice now. I want to give birth of this baby. I don't want that CS. After problem, another problem again. I don't want it. He said, okay, as you want it to happen. I said, God, how will I know that it will happen? He says, when doctor come upstairs, doctor will give you the final answer. And is that answer that you want, you will hear. So you know that this course, doctor said, okay, your pressure. Doctor came upstairs. He checked me again. He said, I know that you have been in level for 4 days, but you will give birth of this baby.
to pray and prophesy that I will not die, that they want me, but I will not die, that I will deliver the baby. So I was with that object. In fact, nothing like 12 again. I was like running mad. All of a sudden, the voice came again, told me, go and lie on your bed. Praise me, I will do something. I started praising God. I said, what a mighty God we serve. What a mighty God. What a mighty God we serve. Hallelujah. Heaven and earth are gone. Angels fall before me. What a mighty God we serve.
Let his name and his name alone be praised and praised forever and ever.